Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Good morning all. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. This is the summary of Zoom online class lecture number 3. Okay? This is Geo class 5. In this lecture, we have to study about, first of all, we have to study the 7 continents of the world. How many continents? We have 7 continents of the world. Number 1 is continent Asia. This is the largest continent, okay, population wise as well as area wise. Number 2 is continent Europe. Number 3, continent Africa. Number 4, continent Australia. Number 5, continent North America. Number 6, continent South America. These are the 7 continents of the world. Then come to the last one is continent Antarctica. Okay? These are the 7 continents of the world. Now come to the oceans of the world. Here we have Pacific Ocean. Our number 1 ocean or the largest ocean of the world is Pacific Ocean. Number 2, Arctic Ocean. Here is the location of Arctic Ocean. Okay? At the top. Here we have Indian Ocean. Here we have Atlantic Ocean. And the south we have, here we have Southern Ocean, okay? These are the 5 oceans of the world. Now come to the world in facts. Ab world in facts mein jo humare paas sabse pehle aa raha hai, that is largest lake. The largest lake of the world is Caspian Sea. This is the picture of Caspian Sea, okay? It is the largest lake of the world. The largest lake of the world is Caspian Sea. Then we have largest ocean of the world. Okay? As I have already told you that Pacific Ocean. This is Pacific Ocean. Okay? Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean of the world. This is Pacific Ocean. Here we have Pacific Ocean and it is the largest ocean of the world. The largest sea of the world is South China. This is the picture of South China. This is the largest sea of the world. Okay? Kya name hai iska? South China. It is the largest sea of the world. See the globe? Let's see the location of South China. Here we have China and to the south of China. This is South China. Okay? This is the location of the largest sea. And this sea name is South China. Here is South China Sea. Then we have highest mountain. The highest mountain of the world is Mount Everest. Okay? Mount Everest is the highest mountain of the world. This is the picture of Mount Everest and it is the highest mountain of the world. And the height of Mount Everest is 8,850. Mount Everest is 8,850 meter high. Here we have hottest place of the earth, of the world. The hottest place of the world is Delol, Ethiopia. Okay? This is the picture of Delol, Ethiopia. Ethiopia is the name of the country. And in this country, here is a place which is considered the hottest place of the world. Then we have coldest place. The coldest place of the earth is Plateau Station. Plateau Station, Antarctica is the coldest place of the earth. Plateau Station, Antarctica is the coldest place on the earth. Then we have wettest place. Wettest place means ke wo jagah jahan par sabse zyada barish hoti hai, which gets a lot of rainfall. And the wettest place of the world is Mausandaram, Assam, India. Then we have driest place. Driest place means ki which do not have rain, which do not get rainfall from many years. Okay? And driest place of the earth is Atacama Desert in Chile. Then we have largest cold desert. The largest cold desert of the world is Antarctica. The largest cold desert in the of the world is Antarctica. ठीक है, then come to the introduction of continent Asia. But before going to introduction, first you have to see the map of continent Asia. This is the map of continent Asia. ठीक है, this is the map of continent Asia. And to the east we have Pacific Ocean. ठीक है, to the south of continent Asia we have Indian Ocean. And here we have Arctic Ocean. ठीक है, three oceans जो है वो surrounded हैं. Then this is the map of continent Asia, and the largest country of continent Asia is China. ठीक है, China is the largest country of continent Asia. अच्छा जी, total countries of continent Asia are 47. Largest country of continent Asia is China. Major religion of continent Asia are Islam, Hinduism and Buddhism. These are the major religions of continent Asia. Means सबसे ज़्यादा followers जो हैं वो इन religion के हैं. Then we have major rivers. Major rivers of continent Asia are river Indus, river Ganges and river Yangtze. ठीक है, Indus, Ganges and Yangtze. These are the three major rivers of continent Asia. Countries in Central Asia. Number one is Kazakhstan. Number two is Uzbekistan. Number three, Turkmenistan. Number four, Tajikistan. Number five, Kyrgyzstan. Number six, Azerbaijan. Number seven, Armenia. And number eight, Georgia. These eight countries are called countries of Central Asia. Central Asian states, Central Asian countries. ठीक है, क्यों उनको कहा जाता है सेंट्रल एशियन कंट्रीज? बिकॉज दे आर इन द सेंटर ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट एशिया. सी द लोकेशन ऑफ दीज कंट्रीज, काजिकिस्तान, उज़्बेकिस्तान, किर्गिज़िस्तान, ताजिकिस्तान, तुर्कमानिस्तान, जॉर्जिया, आर्मेनिया. ठीक है, सो दिस इज द लोकेशन ऑफ दीज कंट्रीज. दीज कंट्रीज आर लोकेटेड इन द सेंटर ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट एशिया. दैट्स वाई दीज आर कॉल्ड Central Asian states. Now come to the first topic of continent Asia, or first country of continent Asia which we are going to study is Japan. ठीक है, our first country is Japan. First we will see the facts of Japan. Capital is Tokyo, currency is yen, religion of Japan is Buddhism and Shinto. Religion is Buddhism and Shinto and language is Japanese. ठीक है, these are the facts of Japan. Japan is known as the land of the rising sun. Japan is known as the land of the rising sun. Japan is the most modern and developed country of continent Asia. Continent Asia का सबसे ज़्यादा developed country जो है that is Japan. Then we have the other name of Japan. The other name of Japan is Nippon. ठीक है, Japan is also called as Nippon. Its capital Tokyo is the largest city in the world with the population of 36 million. Capital of Japan is Tokyo, and Tokyo is also the largest city in the world. How much population of Tokyo? 36 million. ठीक है, then we have important cities of Japan. The important cities of Japan is, the important cities of Japan are Kyoto, Osaka, Hiroshima, Yokohama and Nagasaki. These five cities are the major cities or the important cities of Japan. Kyoto, Osaka, Hiroshima, Yokohama and Nagasaki. Japan is an industrial country. Japan is the home to some very large industries of the world like Sony, Panasonic, Toyota, Honda, Suzuki and Nissan. Sony, Panasonic, Toyota, Honda, Suzuki and Nissan. ठीक है, Japan is the home to very large industries of the world. कौन कौन सी हैं? Sony, Panasonic, Toyota, Honda, Suzuki and Nissan. Japan is the only country in the world which was attacked with atomic bombs. Two of its cities, Hiroshima and Nagasaki, were completely destroyed by atomic bombing done in 1945 by the USA to bring the prolonged World War to an end. ठीक है, 1945 में सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर को स्टॉप करने के लिए यूएसए ने क्या किया था कि एटॉमिक बॉम्ब गिराए थे. कहाँ पर? हिरोशिमा और नागासाकी पर. एंड दीज टू सिटीज ऑफ जापान वर कंप्लीटली डिस्ट्रॉयड बाय एटॉमिक बॉम्बिंग. जापान हैज द फास्टेस्ट ट्रेन्स नोन एज शिंकानसन. जापान हैज द फास्टेस्ट ट्रेन्स known as Shinkansen, which is known as bullet train. Means Japan has the fastest train of the world, known as bullet train. And sushi, it is a famous dish of Japan. ठीक है, what is sushi? A beautifully presented raw fish meal. ठीक है, it is a famous dish of Japan. So this was all about your today's lecture. Hope you understand it. ठीक है, Allah Hafiz.